was. But what was Szczęsny doing all the way out there? He was still got a defender out there dealing with the situation.
Well, I don't know whether he was hungover from last night or whatever, but he had a mad rush of blood to the head. I don't know whether he'd had a drink out of Ty's water bottle. But, yeah, he should have stayed on his line.